We've had some comments on that as well. I didn't realize people were watching us. People watch us when we play. I don't know. We should have been. Well, I can't be asked, to be honest. I don't want to be chatting to people. It's just there for my to look back on, really, for me. I just like watching what happened. But people are watching the live streams. You can start. You can just start. So let's have a look. I'll see if I can find Hardcastle Gaming live stream. Hardcastle Gaming. Oh, there's your lot. Oh, I can see it. It looks clear, Walt. It looks okay. Well, do you want me to race you while it's on? May as well make a meal of it. Well, let's have a race and. It's no fun. It's better me. At least I can watch what you're doing on this now. Well, let's get in that then. We'll have some of that. Dude's on. Yeah, I'll just switch it on and I think it's on its way. Well, have I clicked it? I don't know. Yeah. Okay. I'm not in my racing chair. I might have to change it. I can't. It's just having a chair that spins when you've got a steering wheel in front of you just doesn't feel right. Yeah, hang on, it's just booting up. You move incredibly fast. Right, okay. Where is it? Control tab. Is it control? Oh, it hasn't. I haven't had a request. No, it just says on server. There you go, that's it. I'll just check me settings. Controls, edit assignments, make. I'm ready. What's that wire doing? Why is that tight? I don't forget it. I haven't got my shoes on either. Barefoot racing. Put my slipper on. All right. I'm ready. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I've done my joystick and everything. Focuses. Same as my car. No. I got a 1600 diesel turbo one. Yeah, I think I can hear myself on this YouTube. I can. And it's just on the side there, I can see it now. It's just, there's a comments thing next to the video or something. Oh no. You have to put up with the sound voltage because of the speakers. Sorry if you can hear the engine, it's because I haven't put the microphone in my ears, earphones on. Behind you. Can you hear me? It's just when the speakers are up on the engine very well, but the earphones are. Oh god, one of them just rammed it. Yeah. Shit, it broke. No, one just actually pummeled me straight off the track on that corner. Yeah, proper. You'll see it on the video. Phone's on. And I must have gone down too many gears. I need to put the... I can't hear anything. I've blown the engine. Because I can't hear, got my earphones on, and I must have gone down too many gears. I need to put the, I can't hear anything. Oh, very good. Well, I'm gonna go out and switch my speakers over while you're racing. Can't live without being able to hear. We're going to have a few races, if so I will get a drink.
Great first lap, let's consolidate that lead.
just at that bit now. I've got the legs on him at the hill. Who's the commentary mod? Hello, hello Fritz. Who's Zombieland? Horse, who's I don't know who that is. Hello Evo. Oh, Mount's been on there. Mackenzie, whoever that is. Oh my god, I love you. Who's that? Like it says, there's four watching now, it says. It says there's four watching now, guys. I was going to say all of the stuff about people as well.
Nearing the end of the race now, just one lap to go. Bring it back to us.
Well, it's one now, it's gone to one, I'm just scaring him off. Oh no, it's had four likes, so... Well, it says comment, all comments are disabled in this video. But it's got a live chat. Probably a maybe a 30-second delay on. That looks fine. Yeah.
Great job. You were the best out there today. First class.
Yeah. What? Yeah, well, he's a good driver. Yeah. Yeah, you can. Because you're recording the game and I'm coming through that for some... I don't know. Yeah, it just works, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm on it. Nice. I won't blow it this time. Are we going to have some horrible weather? Oh, well, should we try it? Oh, sod it then. We'll have it nice. Good track, this. You'll have to set a time on it. When we're not playing together, you'll have to set a time and I'll try and beat it. We'll have to do a vid, put it up, and then I'll do one. I'm on the front row.
Green, green, green.
Spun it like hell. Oh, look at the boat landing. Slipstreaming, yeah. Was going out around that. Yeah, I just talks, really bad talks to you. hardly enough. Your front end. Right behind me, are you?
This is the final lap of the race. See if you can take that guy in front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece.
Talks to you, it's quite severe. As soon as you floor, you know, put your foot down on the corner, pulls it right to the left of the road. No good. Get into the finish line now, just going up the hill to it. I can still see everyone in my wing though, in my rear view, you're not that far behind. It's like me yesterday, I lost it at the last lap. I know, different car, same track. Oh, do you want to go with the carts? Okay. Yeah, it's on. You've done it. Well done. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah. Shit, yeah, you won't believe it. I couldn't see the other video. No, I saw mine, but you don't get the sound, I don't think. You probably sounds better on the opponent's video when you go past. I'm back on. Probably off me. Don't burn into the corner dead fast and slow down, but you can accelerate down the corners really quick. You know what I mean? Still slow down for the approach, but keep the hammer down in them and then it goes. No, it counts to take care, doesn't it? So low, the feeling of speed is incredible. We see your spin. I'm going to be 60, under 61 miles an hour. Oh, come off. Oh, oh. You really have to fight for 4 speeds up as well. Yard mile an hour is going around that pin there. It just doesn't hang around. they get in the zone, really nothing goes wrong. First go in it though, isn't it? We'll try to go around again. Sort of racing though, it's just tenths of a second in corners and all that sort of stuff. If you spin, you've lost the whole race because you're not going to make up. Like, if you've got like 10 seconds, if you crash for like 10, 5 or 10 seconds, that's 3 or 4 laps of time you've got to try and make up, isn't it? You know, in tenths of seconds. No, I just I don't stamp on the brake. I ease the brake into the corner and I coast round the start of the corner and then I floor it coming out the corner. I want to be in about third gear. I'm keeping third gear for the corners, no lower than third really.
Jump start. We've got a driver penalty.
Hey? Why is that? Why do you start in the pit lane? Oh, you're joking. Oh, I see. Sorry. I'm behind you. Yeah, that's it, done for. I'm happiest though when I'm catching up. you, the blue one. Sorry, it came out of nowhere. I thought they just appeared. I was chasing the front man. What was it? Should we restart? Yeah. Exit then. I'll exit. I was on the podium, it said. Okay. Which one's that? That thing? Yeah.
Thank you.
Hamilton there. Oh, all over the shop there. It's just spinning. That's a good 5 or 6 seconds I lost there. Oh, I'm off again. Oh, well. It's only, No, I'm right about it. What do you do about it? We'll have to do the race anyway.
Nearing the end of the race now, just one lap to go, bring it back to us.
Why are you in the pits? Oh, someone's in the pits. Oh, I just seen you go over the top of the hill. Just seen you go over the top of the hill. No, just behind you. Yeah. I should have seen the spun for ages, I'm telling you. Wasn't a bad comeback. From first to last to second. It's good that. Do you want to try something else? Right, okay. Well, I think I've got to wait for everyone to finish. Oh yeah, oh perhaps that's it, we'll just, can we just quit, it doesn't... Don't I have to as well, don't I? Right. You might have to invite me again. It is. Which means picking what we want again as the last race, as a treat, yeah? It's always fun, isn't it? I can't. You'll have to change the settings. Because it's... I can't remember. That's it. Oh, there's two different sorts of atoms here. There's a supercharged original, and there's a the V8 one. Yeah, that's the fastest one. Yeah. Have you? What sort of a league am I in? GT3. All right, okay. GT3. I don't. C1, C3, GT3. I don't like the thought of that. Oh, I'm going in that then. it's a Ford. What's it called? God, my God! It's only the most famous Ford of them all. The Ford GT40. But I think this is a Le Mans version. Well, they were all, but it's got like a longer back on it. I don't think it's going to be half as good as yours. I don't think so. It's not. I think it's a lower class. I think. I'm not sure. It's the old. Sounds lovely, though. The gauge is much smaller. Going to Latin, is that? Show damage though, does it? Oh, actually, the ring is all damage. They're probably both trying to start.
Oh, wow.
Whoa! Bloody hell, the chip came off the wall as well. I just seen you spin. It's knackered your car, probably. I'm still on the race. I'm spun. I think I'll retire. Undrivable. Unless it's purely because I hit you at the start, I don't know. But it can't, I couldn't control it, I couldn't even go around a corner in it. It must be knackered. It must be full on knackered. I couldn't see how it should do. I'll probably, when you come out of the game, or when you come off the race completely, it'll probably. Yeah. Okay.